Jonathan, one or two, Ken? I'll just state one or two things. The Bells, which have property in Mitchell County, who I represent, they have a piece of property that they have placed in timber, okay? It also is a location for gopher tortoises. Gopher tortoises reside on this property. A gopher tortoise is a keynote species. That means there are over 60 different other animals that use gopher tortoise holes. So if you were to, if FERC, which is of course a federal agency, but it looks at the science, if you looked at just the science of that fact alone, it would be a reason not to site this pipeline across the Bell's property. There's property values issues, okay? You got property values. I'll give you an example. If Wells Fargo, I think a year ago or 2 years ago, released basically a mortgage lending criteria, that if you had a home, and let's say they build this pipeline, and you have a home in southwest Georgia, and you go and you want to get a mortgage at Wells Fargo for that home, if there's a pipeline across your property, they're not going to lend money on it. You're not going to be able to get a mortgage on it. Wildlife displacement, secondary pipeline issues, 74 times it crisscrosses the other pipeline. What huge environmental risk that alone creates, with the potential for an explosion in the pipeline, the second pipeline, just a huge potential for disaster in an area that, why should Southwest Georgia shoulder this burden when they don't get a benefit? It just, and like I said, there's a litany of Mrs. Jones Centennial Farm. Like I stated, numerous families down here have farmed. This is a great farming area. We rank first in peanuts. We rank high up in pecans. We crash row crops, broccoli and things like that, that are grown in Southwest Georgia. You just run such risk. I mean, I've got a degree in agriculture from the university and a master of science in water resources from the University of Georgia. The aquifer under this area is priceless, you know, and just the risk you run of affecting that. I mean, that alone, the aquifer here, is a reason not to site the pipeline here. When there's other routes, the initial route I think that was proposed was through North Florida. Another proposed route was through the Gulf of Mexico. Thank you for your time.
Thank you, sir.